My name is David Allen. I am the proud father of two wonderful children and the owner-operator of Allen Electric in Yankton. My service to the community and surrounding area has given me the great opportunity to meet many wonderful South Dakotans and share ideas for the future of South Dakota as well as Yankton County. It is my firm belief that we, the people, should take every step necessary to preserve the great state of South Dakota for our future generations by ensuring quality education, healthcare, and employment opportunities and making every effort to continue funding those programs proactively. The efforts of the present administration and his followers and peer are creating an environment that is hostile to all South Dakotans. Cutting education will put a greater burden on the social programs of welfare and Medicaid. Without an educated populace, we will not thrive. As a father, I am committed to my children and their needs for security and good health. It is the father's role that ensures his children are productive and well-rounded ambassadors to mankind. Our children are not commodities to be bartered for, nor are they a source of income for professional industries of the courts. A commitment to the protection of our children is a must and one I will never stop fighting for. As a small business owner, I know the importance for investment in business and in infrastructure and investment in the employees. I have created jobs and paid wages for the blood and sweat of my labor. However, I do not believe we fund corporations with the tax dollars that are collected for programs such as unemployment, roads, and schools. We must work together with those seeking to move their businesses into our great state with compromise and bipartisanship, but not by becoming compromised. We must cover the basics first. Cutting funding for the programs needed by South Dakotans at the state level is a violation of the trust we as voters and taxpayers granted to them. We as taxpayers and landowners have done our part. It is time for the state to do its part. I am committed to holding accountable those willing members of our legislature that look to cut our future short. In order to do this, I need the voters in Yankton County to make the switch to David Allen for Senate. The lights are out in Pierre. You need an electrician to fix them. Thank you, and please vote for me in November.